Name of this song is The Seven Drunken Knights, but we're only allowed to sing five of them, so here goes.
Oh, as I went home on Monday night, as drunk could be, I saw a horse outside the door where my old horse should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that horse outside the door where my old horse should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely sow that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled 100 miles or more, but a saddle on a sow sure I never saw before. And as I went home on Tuesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a coat behind the door where my old coat should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that coat behind the door where my old coat should be? Aye, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a woolen blanket that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled 100 miles or more, but buttons in a blanket sure I never saw before. And as I went home on Wednesday night, as drunk could be, I saw a pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that pipe upon the chair where my old pipe should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a lovely tin whistle that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled 100 miles or more, but tobacco in a tin whistle sure I never saw before. And as I went home on Thursday night, as drunk could be, I saw two boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns them boots beneath the bed where my old boots should be? Aye, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. They're two lovely geranium pots me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled 100 miles or more, but laces in geranium pots I never saw before. And as I went home on Friday night, as drunk could be, I saw a head upon the bed where my old head should be. Well, I called me wife and I said to her, will you kindly tell to me who owns that head upon the bed where my old head should be? Ah, you're drunk, you silly old fool, still you cannot see. That's a baby boy that me mother sent to me. Well, it's many a day I've travelled 100 miles or more, but a baby boy with his whiskers on sure I never saw before.